I'm very emotionally unstable right now. Don't fuck with me. Help. Help, 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 help.
Help.
Please. Somebody help. I would say so. Oh.
Currently has your captain and my husband trapped under a building.
We received any word about no buildings going down.
That's because it was a small...
Well, fuck you. I am no good right now.
You can talk to the team all about it, but to get a hold of them, I have to get a hold of a really tiny, delicate piece of tech that is in that box that Lieutenant Butterfingers is from.
Yeah,
you have to
go like that. Yes, we need a plan B.
I have a plan B.
And all of my plans include you laying low and staying safe.
I don't like what might be your plan B. I mean, the last time somebody went off by themselves to save the world, you know how that ended up. Yeah, I'm still gonna. No, it's not! Oh, well, we tried. I mean, we'll find a way, but...
Besides, I think he'd be a lot more agreeable to me than you. I wasn't even part of this family.
I thought we had problems. I'm just gonna go... do anything else.
So, Felicity, he's leaving. He's gonna go and do it.
Your coffee.
Oh,
was that you?
Yes.
Who do you think it is? What is he thinking?
You've always been good. You might only be making this worse.
That's not good. Thank you, Nako. Oh, sure. Now
the
light's come on.
Guys, the lights just came on
and
the receiver just
degenerated
just
now.
My feeling's gonna go up in flames, and you with it. Great!
Any good news?
I don't think so.
C-6-6-6. Guys, that is really bad stuff. How bad? Irreparable nerve damage with severe convulsions and a painful death.
Okay.
This is heavier than air, so you are safe on the methane.
You're gonna do it. Oh. It's okay, we know he lives. Yeah, we know it, so. See, we know. I'm gonna walk, cause. It's okay, he's still alive, we know that. They have to flash forwards. It's okay, he's still alive, we know that. He's gonna come climbing out. See?
I don't know how you ever breathe on this job.
Your past, but you can keep it.
You okay? No.
Your kids. That's something our parents
it's time you do the same.
But am I ready for those answers? That's good. Okay. Someone trap her under a beam, please. No, don't go. We're gonna get trapped. Come on.
It's over.
Is it?
It's about to be over and like have a lot of... What the hell?
What the hell?
What the fuck? Is this a...
Is he's dreaming.
Don't make me cry again. I didn't know it was back on. It just came out.
I never expected it to be so soon.
Well,
you know what they say.
Be careful.
Strike while the iron's hot. Figures that out.
Uh-oh.
Seems I already have, Mr. Harris.
Damn it.
Or do you prefer Clayton? I'm afraid we've reached the end of your political career. Seize them.
Oh, damn it. Well, who knew that was a bad idea? That gets me. Oh. Oh my god, really? What the hell? Yeah, really?